Hello and welcome to another exciting episode of Let's Play Crusader Kings 2 with me, your host, Morna as the Red. Previous episodes, we've just been sort of chilling, dealing with rebellions and such. I wish I could join this war, but I can't unless I die, and I don't want to die this early on. Not while my son's 22. So, alright, but I am all playing on a little bit faster speed than we normally do. Yep. Mostly because I want our threat to drop down a bit. Because we're at 68th threat, if we attack anybody. Hey, we can invest in tech and everything. I am gonna go with the military organization. Removes the gives us more retinues and also removes the pagan homeland attrition. And gives us a whole bunch of supply limit and morale of armies, which is very good for us. So let's go ahead and build us some more retinue. Alright. So let's build some of the horse archers. Build two of those. What do we have a lot of? Okay. Let's see. Always need light infantry. Let's build two of those. Let's get some more light infantry in there. There we go. There we go. We got plenty more. Merge that up. And this child, my son, one of my sons, he is curious, fussy, and indolent. Which one's the one that's curious? So we don't want to do that. So this is probably going to be the best one for him. Takes advantage without really any detriments. Oh, which reminds me, laws. Do we have, let's see. Yes, we're going to seek approval for that. We'll see what happens. Did it pass literally that quickly? They rejected that wholeheartedly. How long do we have? We've got to wait a year. Guess we're gonna have to buy some favors. Oh gosh. What the heck all happened here? Somebody die? Yeah, whatever. Declarations of war. The normal stuff. That's fine. Let's see, my men have been I've trouble finding stuff. On the battlefield, you're paying nice. Let's, sure. Have some dinero. Some ducats for ya. That's why it's costing us a little bit more. going until July 3. Then we buy favors from everybody. Just inherited this one. And she owns both provinces, so it's just going to go to her. How good is she? Oh, she's awful, but... we'll grant your vice royalty. I love that she's Greek, but she does not look it. Yeah, she shouldn't even look like she does. Alright, whatever. Hey man, it's saving hard. Okay, she... look at her humility. Let's look at my heir's son. No, we can't take over from him until we get a little bit. Let's see. Let's try and give him a chance to be patient. Because he's got a lot of independent opinions and refused to listen to priests. So we gave him the chance to be patient, and that's what he became. Jiminy Christmas. Plot uncovered, plot uncovered. Lots of people wanting to kill other people. That's great. Now we just inherited this courtier. Oh well. This duchy. So 12-8, 10-4. Oh, we know which one we're giving it to. Plus, he's got a lot of good stats. Why was it 55? I swear to God it was 55 like a second ago. Anyone we can kill here? No one we can add. He still hasn't gotten married. Yay, all right. Okay, what do we got here? 11-4. And 11-9 going to you. It's going to you. Kingdom of Serbia. And we just inherited the Aegean Isles again, so it's him. 6-9 versus 6-3. Aegean Isles to you. Ah, my wife is pregnant again. Yay! Somebody just died. That's great. Point. Alright, let's see. Just making sure there's no one. Nope. All strong vassals have done something. So let's look for best one. I'd rather keep it like that. So let's put him in charge. Let's see. Where are you located? You're located in the Powys. That would be so decent up here. Dang! Oh. Was he just kicked out? No. I don't care. I'm the freaking Byzantine Emperor. Dang, he fell hard twice. Gotta wait till 59. We can try to pass that law again. Everyone's an opponent to that. All opponents. All. I don't think those must be higher. What about this? One opponent, rest are undecided. Most are undecided. Most are undecided. Don't care enough. Don't care enough there. And I think don't really need to change anything here. Can't do this until we've enabled the full status of women, and that's not until we get to tolerance of 6. So that's right up here, and that's not going to last for a good number of centuries. That's funny. It's like, Shuny Christmas. As she grows older, I didn't see that. Oh, Jah. Use some guidance in a few areas of our war. No. I don't care. But I am one. She's brooding, haughty, and frail. That's great. Well, that's what happens when you grow up on your own. beautiful stained glass windows, and she compliment. Let's take it as a bit of flattery. Okay, what's this? She's going pretty cruelism. No, we don't want her to show ambition, so we'll let her be cruel. And she's lustful! Yay! The eunuchs. Yay, we got a eunuch. Someone's trying to usurp my title! Supposedly traveling around Lemuria trying to find documents for legitimized claim. Let's try and make him disappear, see what happens. I have a new heir! That's great! Nope. New heir. Always Nikephoros. My father was Nikephoros. My father's father was Nikephoros. My father's father's father was Nikephoros. Oh well. Not here. He still loves me. Okay. Okay. Can we educate him yet? Can't do it yet. He's gotta be 6. Alright. That's good. And there's a German revolt. That's great. Where are you revolting against? War for elective monarchy. Let's see, traveling poet calling himself a bard. Let's see if he can help me with my poetry. You know what I wish is it would show here my threat. Lose our patience. My son is an intricate web weaver. Okay, let's pause this for a second. Let's grant you a landed title. I think Tyrus? Yes, there you go. Ah! Cool. I think that's all of them for... Yep, we've handed out all of Galilee. So what we got here? We got a 5-7 from my brother. A 5-6 from my son. A 4-8 from, I think, my other brother. And a 0-4. Gosh, they're just awful. Where are you? You were the 4-8. I think you were the best out of all of them. You're all relatively terrible. But Grand Vice Royalty, Duchy of Galilee is yours. And we're friends, so it's all nice. We just get this. We just got this province. So what do we got here? We got a 12-9, an 11-7, an 11-9. Goes to you. not going to send you more troops. Because you are expensive. But I am going to send you that. And no. Truce. Yeah, you lost. My wife is pregnant again. May just have to have a holy war just to get land. We're still trying to get our stuff down. Showing more signs of laziness. Give him more people to talk to. Make him gregarious. But he became slothful. Let's see. You are haughty, playful, and an idolizer. Go with intrigue education for you. Let's see. It looks like there's an issue. The woman blackmailing me, so ask my diplomatic friend if he could help me. What do we just get? Croatia. That's great. What are you? Raiders from Burka's Host. Not wanting to note. I explained the situation to Prince Hypatius. Careful not wanting him to know too much about the situation, but fear of the lunatic ones spreading malicious rumors about me made me quite talkative, and I may have told Prince Hypatius too much. It was for the best, though. Prince Hypatius agreed to help me, but wanted to be reimbursed in case something would happen. Now we'll give him whatever he wants. That's cool. You are going to die strong. Where are you going to? You're going right here. So we'll march right here. New girl. She's ill. She's sickly. New realm. Khan Kurtif of Kurdistan has decided to abandon nomadic life and settle down in Turkestan and make a new homeland for the Ur people. So, Where's this? Turkestan? Oh, way over here. Don't care. Merge. Let's make sure. She's a steward. Don't care, really. Oh, yay, a new revolt. Where's this revolt? Oh, and it's on an island. Great. Yeah, normal raiders. I'm not concerned about raiders. Becoming clever. No, I don't want to be ambitious. Ah! Worst trait ever. Siege that. Ah, you want to kill my son. That's great. Luckily, I have already told him to stop it. Alright, come on. Let's quickly siege that. Quickly siege that. Siege that. We just inherited Serbia again. What do you have now? Okay, you just transfer. Okay, so you are an 11-8 versus 2-9. There you go. And you are an 11-8 versus 5-4. There we go. Really don't want to point the wrong thing. Question. We go there. We'll get there before he leaves. Oh shoot. I did not intend to do that. Siege. Yay. Flamboyant schemer is what he became. Okay, let's grant you a province. We are going to grant... What's this? This is... let's grant you a Libya. Can we marry you to somebody? Come on. There we go. I'm actually going to slow down the speed just a little bit. Oh, there we go. Caught up to him. And we killed the whole lot. That's good. Off peace. Enforced demands. You have just one title. Why did you rebel? Now you have a ton of titles. Alright, so what do you have? You have that title, you have that title, and you have this title. This title, Rama. So I think I'm gonna revoke Crete from you. I would revoke it from you, but he's got a bitching ton of titles. He's like gathered like the random assortment of titles. Ah, you annoying little bastard. So we'll revoke Rama from you. Question, can we revoke Croatia from you? Yeah, I can't revoke these, but I can revoke Croatia from you. Wait, you're also from there. So, what do you got? You're 5'8". There we go. And you're in prison because you're a dumbass. Good, and we can give this to new people. So let's give this to new people. Actually, we're gonna hold on to it. Don't care about him. Send you a gift. And you're fine because I gave you some stuff. I'm gonna hold on to these two pieces of land. Alright, dedication and pursuits have been noticed around the realm, among others. Impress the whoever that is. Yay, we became friends. Do I have... Okay. He doesn't matter all that much. I'll put you there. You're happier now. Not as if you aren't going to die. He's got lover's pox, stressed, and depressed. But he is Brawny's, so that's good for him. Alright, now question. Still can't do anything there. Are you still trying to, yeah. Alright, let's... another peasant revolt. Where's this peasant revolt? I'm going to assume Syria is going to handle it. I hope, at least. Oh. Oh, that's great. My son is fighting my brothers. He wants to revoke Tyrus. Good. Yay! I was friends with somebody. Don't care. I'm gonna try to pass that law again. I don't want anything to pass out of the realm. So you got married? Yeah, who are you betrothed to? Need to remember to get those done earlier in life. Is already gone. Good. We just inherited this thing. Oh, great. And you are... somehow you got to become the Exarch of Bulgaria. Oh, gods. And you've got two... oh, gosh. Yeah, Mosia. I'm pretty sure I didn't. You just didn't hand it out. Alright, so what are you? You are 12-9. So we'll go to him. Oh, duchy. There we go. Oh yeah, I'm holding on to the kingdom. Alright. This slowly. Just wait for July to kick around. Currently set to elective. Nominate my son. Because I can, not that it really matters. How about the oublette? July's just about to tick around. At which point we get favors from at least four of our people. There we go. Wait for the game to save. There we go. Now, laws, obligations, realm. Okay, is it... Great, great, great. What are we just in here? Magistros. Question before we do that. You are not happy, but you're at 100, so I really don't care. Let's put you could put you or you in charge. Who do we want put in charge? But you are 28, so we're gonna send you up here, so descent up here. Okay, I'm guessing it just, we have to wait for the month to tick by or something. Good. Okay, why can't we change it? You can attempt this to change the law again at July 3rd, 959. It is past that date. Okay. All right, well, I'm going to take a little break here. Remember, as always, comment and critique in the comments below. Like, subscribe, and share if you want to see more of this. As always, thank you very much for watching.